How to change sleep time on Windows 10. First, open control panel. Then go to power options. Then select one of these options. So here you can see, put the computer to sleep. Here you can change the sleep time on battery, or you can change sleep time when computer is connected to power. So you can change the time here. You can also change turn off the display time on battery. You can set what is the time. And if you connect it to the power, in that time, what is the time you can set here.